I'm Jean Niotwajira.
I'm running a software development company called TorQue Limited, and we create tailor-made software for small and medium enterprises. TorQue Workspace is an online inventory system created for the needs of wholesale distributors in the beverage and telecom industry. And it has helped them a lot. They use it to record their sales transactions and to monitor their stock level and inventory to their different remote warehouses. TorQue is a centralized system accessed through internet. From any place, you can log in with your proper login credentials, a username and a password, and given your organization or your administrator in the organization, we set up privileges for any user, so they will just let you log in and access only the area that you are allowed to access. The cashier will log into the system to record your central sales record. Your storekeepers will log in to record their sales store transactions. And at the end of the day, the back office can also log in to record, to generate any kind of financial and management reports that are needed.
Mbere yuko dutangira gukorana na TorQue, twakoreraga muri system isanzwe yo mu mashini. Byasabaga yuko tujyayo kuri terrain, kujya kubibara, kujya kureba kuri raporo yo ku rupapuro isanzwe umukozi yohereje. Nyuma rero twaje gukorana na TorQue, navuga yuko yadukemura ibibazo byinshi bitandukanye. Mbese raporo ya buri munsi nyibonera igihe kandi igihe nshakiye.
Today we have signed up 25 organizations in total. That's been quite a while that we signed them up. Up to this point, everything is set up correctly on the server side. We've never faced any problem, but again, we always prepare ourselves in case disaster happens. So we do backup regularly